MSD has stopped the flow of sewage overflow into Harrods Creek. 2 weeks ago, crews found a break in a large pipe which runs near and under the creek in the Prospect area. It caused sewage to spill into the water. MSD is now installing a protective box before repairs to the line can start. Crews plan to work around the clock until the repairs are complete.